Boy alive, or I could be your blonde.